Farewell speech. A very good afternoon to Honorable President, respected Principal, teachers, seniors, and my dear friends. As we all know that today is a farewell ceremony of our seniors, my name is Sunil Satpote. I would like to give a speech at the farewell ceremony. I feel very fortunate and honored to have the opportunity to deliver a speech in the farewell today. I want to congratulate all my seniors for a bright career, and I am sure that their hard work will bring success soon. I would like to share my happy and sweet moments with seniors. From first day of school, when we took admission continuously, we have been guided by our seniors. It is our seniors who enable us to adjust to a completely different environment. Our seniors at this school are really encouraging, they always looked after us and always treated us with respect. We learned many important things in this school due to our seniors. They helped us in very crisis. They really cared for our elder brothers and sisters. We really miss them all so much, and they will always be in our hearts. I would like to give special thanks to my seniors for all the supports, cares, love and inspiration they have provided over the years. I pray for their next bright and happy life. I wish you all the best for your bright future. I thank everyone for giving me the opportunity to speak here. Thank you very much.